One person is recovering from injuries after being bit by a shark earlier today. This is the second reported shark attack in Atlantic Beach this month. Atlantic Beach Fire Captain Casey Arthur says an 11-year-old boy was surfing west of Fort Macon State Park around 2:30 p.m. when he was bitten by a shark. He suffered from severe wounds on his foot and was transported to Carteret Healthcare with non-life-threatening injuries. The beach remained open following the incident and is not expected to close.